When Jacob awoke from his sleep, he thought, "Surely the Lord is in this place, and I was not even aware of it." He was afraid, and he said, "How awesome is this place! This is none other than the house of God. This is the gate of heaven." Early the next morning, Jacob took the stone that he had placed under his head and set it up as a pillar and poured oil on top of it.
God's second appearance to Solomon. Then the Lord appeared to Solomon by night and said to him, "I have heard your prayer and have chosen this place for myself as a house of sacrifice. When I shut up heaven and there is no rain or command the locusts to devour the land or send pestilence among my people, if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and heal their land. Now my eyes will be open and my ears attentive to the prayers made in this place. For now I have chosen and sanctified this house that my name may be there forever, and all eyes in my heart will be there for perpetuity."
And I would like to call up Pastor Ananda Babu. He will read for us in Telugu. Rendo Tirukanda Grantham 7th adhyayam 12th padam.
Appudu Yehova ratri endu Solomonuku pratyakshamai ilaga selavichadu.
Now the second program is, I call up one brother, Ray Smith, the first missionary of India.
చెప్పలు కట్టి కొట్టాలి చెప్పండి రిబ్బన్ కట్ చేసిన తర్వాత చెప్పలు కట్టి
కొట్టాలండి with full hearts, overflowing hearts, for how you have blessed us so very, very richly. Thank you for stirring the hearts of people who will give of their money to build a house of God that glorifies you.
Bye. చెప్పండి ఏమని.
ప్లీజ్ బి సైలెంట్. నమ్మకండి నమ్మకండి. ప్లీజ్ నమ్మకండి.
Church of God Ministries of India, Rajapalam, established 1969. The foundation stone laid by Mr. and Mrs. Brian and Stephanie Smith in Mission India 2008. Sponsored by the Sharpen Foundation of USA, Mr. and Mrs. Scott Sharpen and Carolyn Sharpen. Honorable guest dedicated to the glory of God on Sabbath, 27th of March 2010 by... Mr. and Mrs. Brian Smith, Mission India 2010 team. Mr. and Mrs. Michael Deering, USA. Mr. Evan Manning, who wasn't able to come. And Pastor G. John, Pastor G. Chidibabu, and congregation.
This one here, open it up.
Yes.
In the beginning of scripture, the Lord said, let there be light.
Money.